I grew up around here, smoked my first blunt out here, lost my virginity out here. No, I'm just kidding. I'm so weird. But honestly, it means a lot to me to be back in San Francisco. This is where I went to all my first shows. It's great to see all these beautiful people here. This next song is off our new album, Cave World.
Yeah!
We'll be right back.
I know it's early. I haven't had time to get wasted. Right? Oh, you've had your time. You've had your fucking time. I don't want your chapstick, bro. But thank you. It's what? It's Viagra? Listen, bro. I don't fucking... Listen, man. Listen. Get your ass down here right now. I'm gonna fight you. dude's been giving me shit since high school, man.
Fuck that guy.
But he probably didn't expect me to grow up into this incredibly defined man that I am today. Listen, dude. I can bench press like 50 pounds, man. And I'll fight anyone here. As long as they're my friend. Go easy on me. Hey, listen. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
This next song's about dogs. Listen, so I went to high school out here in San Rafael. And I did all right in school, I guess. But me and my buddy were talking about science class yesterday, and that we spent most of it snorting Vicodins behind our science book, and you could say that we were slow learners, I guess. We'll be right back. guys are the best. Give it up for Shane. this one. I do. I could. There we go. where two beady black balls of nothingness. My legs split into several hundred. I swam and swam through the Pacific Ocean in a search for plankton, but also nothingness. And swimming down, I thought to myself, what is the purpose of being a shark if not eating plankton and absorbing a barren, sandy island with nothing on it except for one palm tree and a sun chair with a beautiful woman laying inside it. She was wearing a bikini with the image of plankton on the bikini. I once again took my human form and walked up the beach straight up to where she was staring. She didn't seem surprised at all to see me, but it was as if she had been waiting. I asked her, "How you doing?" She said, "I'm all right. I recently went through a pretty rough divorce. He took everything I had, but when we were together, we, you know, never really did anything fun together, and I had a lot of dreams and hopes and aspirations, and I said it was one of those dreams, learning how to surf." And so I took her by the hand, and we got on one of the little tandem surfboard thingamajigs. Woo! We could fit up to 7 people. And I taught her how to surf. She told me she's never felt so alive in her entire life. And now we're surfing. don't do shit about my
herself, and that she feels like she's 19 again, and that she'd really like to spend more time with Lady.